open it too, because it's my second channel. Guys, this is my friend Kristen. Say hi, Kristen.
Hi, Kristen.
And this is me. My name, Chef. Yes, as you can see, both of us are chefs today. Thank you. So today, Kristen and I are going to be baking a cake, but we are adding a little twist to it. Today, we are going to be baking a cake without our hands. So basically, it's about to get real sexual, and we're going to tie each other up.
Scotty who?
If we're ever held hostage and forced to bake, we're going to be great at it.
What if this is just somebody's fetish?
All right.
Hostage girls baking a cake.
No!
Get in here, in here.
Okay, fine.
Yeah! Okay, we have the butter in.
One teaspoon of salt.
I love the song too.
Shake it.
God, I love this song. Oh, wow.
Baking powder.
Shake it.
No!
No! No!
Yes, that was my idea.
Wow. Great mind think alike.
It's good.
Two large eggs.
Wow.
This
how do we crack
going
this?
To be hard.
This is 100% a fetish.
Suck my whale.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you're biting it. Shut up. Shut up. Oh my god.
Yeah, we're gonna die from salmonella for sure.
That's fine.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. This is a chicken's period.
I'm really good with my werewolves.
Okay, we're still going.
Next. What's next?
Vanilla extract.
Duh. A little more. Tiny splash.
Duh. Oh, wait! Yeah!
This is definitely a fetish.
Get my sugar, sugar.
Get your head under here.
I started shaking and my face was just hitting your boob over and over and over again. I don't have boobs. That was awesome.
We're gonna use our feet because her mouth wasn't able to do it. I'm sorry, Scotty.
Yeah!
Okay, now we just need flour.
This is all purpose.
Let's get it on.
Done. Done. One more splash. Done.
Now the last ingredient is milk, but neither one of us can have milk because we're lactose intolerant. So
we got ice cream. Instead. This is melted, has not been in the freezer since we bought it. So it's probably like milk now, to be honest. I love the song.
Shake it.
There we go, see? It's milk, y'all.
So now we just need to get the mixer open.
Oh, dude, I'm killing that.
High five. How are you doing that, dude? You're killing it.
Now we serve.
Oh, what are you doing?
I leaked a little. I'm gonna turn up.
This is sick.
I've never used one of these.
Neither have I. This is awesome.
We're just like becoming women on camera.
Grab the pan, Pam. No hands.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. You are very strong minded. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Dude, that was so good.
My phone.
Now that we've done everything correctly, Kristen and I are gonna put this in the fridge.
And bake it for 30 to 35 minutes in a fridge.
Yay!
Yay!
My name, Chad.
Now we are going to be icing the cake.
Yeah, okay. It's hard.
Yeah, it is.
Whoa!
You made that, dude.
Look at our son.
He's beautiful. Oh, he looks more like you.
Yeah, honestly.
This is her mom's side, and this is her dad's
side. Yeah, that's hard.
Is it a boy or is it a girl?
Liza, it's 2017.
Hi, 2017.
Aww.
Oh wow, we're going so fast.
Okay, so we iced all of that with no hands.
Now we're adding sprinkles.
Aww.
Yay!
My name, Jeff!
One for the apple!
3, 2, 1. Cheers.
It's an unbaked cookie.
Mmm, salmonella.
Guys, I think we killed this cake. And probably ourselves after we eat it.
You know what? We're gonna make this a segment, guys. Comment down below what other things I should do without my hands.
So many.
You nasty.
This was so much fun to make, and it was fun because Kristen was here, and she's a really fun girl.
Check out Kristen's channel below, and make sure to subscribe to her channels and stalk her on all of her social media.
So that's all we have for you guys today.
Thank you guys so much for washing your hands after you make a really bad cake.
Bye!
Bend over, Sally. Yeah.
I'm hot.
There you are.
Wait, should we move some of this stuff out of the way?
Ow! Ow! Use your head, Kristen.
Use your head.
I'm thinking really hard. I honestly feel like we're not even gonna use our feet.
Yeah, because we're really impressive with our mouths.
By the way, guys, we're giving this to our friend Matt King for his birthday. Guys, go subscribe to Matt.
He might not have long to live after this, eating this cake.
Yeah. Go subscribe while he's still alive. Off my pants. We're super sanitary. Happy birthday, Matt.
I don't even think I washed my hands before we started this.
I definitely
pooped prior to filming.